I am a clothes horse. I love clothes. Ever since I was a shorty doo-wop, I've been like that ever since I moved to Detroit. This is some of my wardrobe. And I try and gather clothes that's not that common. This jacket here, only two in the world was made. So this is one I will forever keep. I have stuff that's timeless, that don't get caught in a certain period piece. This jacket here, they no longer make. This is another item that will be few and far in between. And as you can see, I love hats. I have a closet full of hats. And right here, whenever I wear this, it's definitely a conversation piece. I'm gonna try it on for you right now. Every closet in my house have clothes, shoes, hats, because I'm a fashionista. I love clothes.
My name is Otis Williams, and I was born under the sign of Scorpio. Thank you.
I love putting the colors together, and it also denotes what kind of person I am, because each artist have their own way of expressing, and it comes out through their art form. This is the first time that I've been off the road for so long, and I think I've been able to do so many things. I write songs, I'm with the Temptations, and in time, I want to open up my own clothing line.
The Temptations made it cool to dress up. Everybody knows me primarily, you know, as the gentleman, and you see the suit, and you see the hat, and you naturally identify with Neo. That all came from, you know, me trying to follow in the footsteps of what the Temptations was doing.
We learned a lot being in Motown and Motown's artist development. But I love clothes even before we signed with Motown. And naturally, as we started making hits and making money, the progression of me loving clothes just got larger. When you travel to England and Paris, Germany, they have all kind of clothes that oftentimes you will never see here in America. So this is where a lot of my stuff come from. I've learned a lot and I'm still learning, but I do know that I love me some clothes. So check me out. You know what I'm talking about? See ya. Later, gone.